I don't really remember, Dad. I've seen pictures and stuff, but I was little when he went into the hills. Maddie remembers him, though. It was after Mom died that everything changed. I don't know why people go to the hills. There's lots of stories about why it started happening, but I don't know if any one of them are true. I guess it doesn't matter. All I know is that it's a place where people come to give up. Some people hang themselves from trees. Others just use a gun. Dad burned himself alive. I heard that some people come in to try and find the bodies, but some of them are never found. That's the thing about the hills. It's easy to disappear. I guess that's why we're always told to stay away from there. Because there might be someone there without a death wish, but with a good reason to hide away.
Are we gonna get in trouble?
No.
Are you sure?
We're not getting in trouble because we're not going back.
What about food?
Brought some? It's just a shortcut.
We have to.
You need to stay off the roads.
Maddie said that she would look after me. That I didn't have to be scared. I wonder if they were afraid. The people who died here. I wonder if Dad was afraid.
Does it move?
No.
Is it something you can carry?
No.
And is it bigger than a football field?
I don't know.
It doesn't work if you don't know, Kate.
I mean, yeah, I guess.
How many is that?
21. Give up?
That doesn't count as a question.
Fine, still 20. Do you give up?
Sure, no clue.
The White House.
It's not bigger than a football field.
Whatever, your turn. Just go.
All right, got it.
Is it a noun?
Yes.
Is it an animal?
Yes.
Do people keep them as pets?
I don't know, Kate.
It's yes or no answers. That's the rule.
Well, how about you try asking some yes or no questions, and I'll do that. Be more specific.
Okay, do a lot of people keep them as pets?
No.
Are they found at the zoo?
Yes.
Is it a rhino?
Ding, ding, ding. You win.
Ow.
What happened?
I got scratched.
It doesn't look that bad. Does it hurt?
Yeah.
Aw. You'll live, sweetie. I promise.
When the home made Maddie leave, they wouldn't let her come visit me anymore. She got in trouble a few times. Sometimes, she'd sneak over to the school I go to, and we'd talk about stuff. She'd tell me about how the world had so much more to see. And then one day, she'd take me with her, so we could see it together. I just wish it was easier to get there.
Are you scared of fire?
No.
I like it. It's kind of cheery. Reminds me of those survival shows. I feel like we're in one.
You're right, Kate. We are in one. Maybe you should eat a bug. And you'll really feel like you're in one of those shows.
Not funny.
It's just a little bit funny.
That's really bad taste in the mouth.
Oh, no.
Can I have a soda?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, shit.
Can I have a sip?
You were too young. All right. One sip. Hey! What was that?
My sips are pretty big.
How was it?
It was pretty good.
Really?
Yeah.
Kate, you have got to be the only kid I know that likes beer.
Can I have one?
I only brought a couple. All right. Just don't get weird on me, please.
Okay, yeah, whatever.
Okay. I am Abraham Lincoln, and I'm here to give you a speech. Didn't he give a speech?
No. Yeah, but he definitely was not British. I don't know what that was.
Okay. Okay. Lion. Come on.
Give me your best lion.
Is that it? Oh, okay. Oh, no. Oh, no. It's okay. I told you you were too young, you little shit. Oh, oh, you got puke on your mouth.
How's your head feeling?
I don't think I like beer anymore.
Good, you're not supposed to. You're 12.
Can I have my blanket? It's in my bag. Did that hurt?
No.
Maddie.
Yes, Kate.
Do you think Dad's in heaven?
You're drunk. Go to sleep.
Slow down, I'm gonna bust your ass.
Dare me to climb it.
Don't be stupid.
I can do it.
Yeah, I'm sure you can. Stay there.
Where'd you get that?
Parting gift from my last residence.
You shouldn't steal.
And I should go to church every Sunday, Kate. Smile, I want to take a picture. Let's go.
Wait, let me get a picture of you.
Don't break it, please. What?
Check his pockets.
We need to tell someone.
No. Let's go.
There's no way to explain what it's like the first time you see a dead person. You hear about it. You think about it. You know it exists. But knowing doesn't make it real. I want everyone to live forever.
Kate.
Why'd you take that?
Because.
You don't even know how to use it.
You just point and shoot. Yeah.
We shouldn't have just left him there.
We couldn't do anything. We'd get in trouble.
No. You'd get in trouble. Don't even care.
Well, you know what? See what he's got.
Where's the damn gun?
How the hell am I supposed to know? You don't roll them over. Check some more over here and check back over here.
Yeah, I hear.
How much money they got in the wall there?
A couple hundred?
Oh, yeah, let me see. Thank you. Well, sure as hell weren't no suicide, that's for damn sure. I guess it weren't no robbing neither, huh? Yeah.
You think he's out here?
Yeah, probably so. Probably so. Damn it. All right, you know what? Just wipe everything down that you touched and let's get going. Come on.
go. Oh.
I wish I knew the boy in the picture. I wonder if he's waiting. Waiting for someone to pick him up from school. Waiting for someone to come home. Or just waiting for an answer. Someone knows him that at least.
You need to fill that when you're finished.
Should have brought more.
No, what we need is to start being more careful with our food.
Sure. Tired.
Fine.
Kate? Kate, I'm ready to go. Kate, you're supposed to let me know if you're going pee.
Shit.
What's the point in seeing the world if everyone's already seen it? All the beautiful things, the things people say they love, they're just masks that cover up the real ugliness of everything. I don't want to see a world that has to pretend. I want to be where nothing changes.
Guess this way.
Thank you.
left mine in the boat. How many you got left?
About half a pack.
All right, well, that'll have to do then, I guess, won't it?
Just get me back.
Oh, yeah. You know, we ain't checked much north.
You think he might be there?
Possible. Yeah, yes, it may be.
You sure about that?
Well, he ain't been nowhere else now, has he? I mean, the creek flows out that way, so we'll just ride her out a bit.
All right.
You ready? I'm talking to you, little girl. Oh, you can go on and sit on up if you like to. What's your name, little thing? Why are you out here? I mean, this ain't a nice place, especially for a little girl. Hey, you hungry? Yeah? Give me something. Good.
Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome. So, tell me something now. What's your name?
Kate.
Well, that's a real pretty name. Yeah. Now, what you doing out here by yourself, little Kate?
I got lost. Me and Maddie got in a fight, and we kind of just separated.
Who is Maddie?
My sister.
Oh. Now, where's she? Where's Maddie?
I don't know.
All right. Now, this Maddie. She a little sister or is she a big one?
Big.
You see this here? This is my sibling. He's my baby brother. Yeah, he just looks like a man. What are you and she doing out here? All right, it don't matter. That's okay.
What's your name?
Yeah, that also don't matter. A cigarette.
Why didn't you just leave that guy alone?
Excuse me?
By the cliff. I saw you. Me and Maddie.
And what exactly did you see, little Kate?
We didn't see exactly. We heard.
Hey, look, let's just get out of here.
I heard you talking about taking your stuff.
Do you know what goes on in these woods? Do you know what they're known for?
My dad. He killed himself somewhere in here.
You know why he did it?
No.
I'll tell you what, Kate. I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna answer your question. Well, I guess it's the least I can do. You see, we thought this man, we thought he was a friend of ours, my brother's and mine, but turns out he wasn't. See, the three of us, we might have done something that wasn't altogether too nice. You understand me? Is it this friend of ours? He started feeling guilty. Started talking about fessing up or some such nonsense like that. I mean, we just thought he was having a little crisis of conscience. Or, you know, just getting the jitters some. So he wasn't altogether too concerned. But then he up and disappeared on us. And knowing what we know about him, and knowing what we know about this place, well, that did indeed give us pause for concern. See, we figured he could have just come out here somewhere and popped himself in the head once, or hung himself from any one of a million trees out here, or any such awful thing that people that come out here do to end it all, with just leaving a little bitty old note, confessing all his ugly sins to the whole wide world. Now, he did that. I do indeed have a problem, and my brother has a problem. But your man, well, he wasn't our man. Best I can tell, it wasn't even a right suicide. Probably just some poor fool that stumbled up on the wrong person or person. I mean, who the hell really knows, right, Kate? But the point's this. The dead don't need nothing, but I do. Now, does that answer your question, Kate? All right.
Stop! Put your weapon down. Put your weapon down.
Oh, all right, lady. Don't you worry now.
Okay, get up and walk towards me. All right, Kate.
We don't want no trouble, girl.
Don't move!
We ain't going nowhere, lady. Don't you worry now. Tell you what. Why don't you go ahead and unburden yourself that heavy old thing? Okay, now listen before you hurt yourself. I'm just worried about you, sugar.
Kate, come on.
But where are we going now, darling? Come on, where?
Stop!
Oh, look at there. Little boy afraid of a little bitty old girl, huh? Well, that's just like old times, ain't it? Oh, I bet Papa'd be real proud of you, boy. Huh. Could you do it again? I mean, if you had to. Could you do it again? Well, no, unless you try.
We need to go. We need to go right now. What are you doing?
We need to bury him.
No, we need to go. We need to get out of here. Come on, go!
anymore.
You don't even know where you are.
Neither do you.
How are you gonna go back there?
Because I don't care about your stupid plans anymore. Everything that's happened to us has been your fault. And if you hadn't gotten into that trouble in the first place, we wouldn't be here. You killed them, Maddie.
I was protecting you!
I don't want your protection!
Can I just walk with you?
They're talking about it.
You don't have any food on you, do you?
No.
I left the bag with all the food in it back where you...
It's okay.
Are you hungry?
Yeah. I ate a bug today.
How was that?
Bad. You remember when we went camping? When we were little? Was it out here?
I don't think people go camping in the hills.
I wish I could picture it.
Mom sang to us a lot. That's what I remember most. And that our accident wasn't much long after.
Why do you think Dad did it?
It wouldn't open the casket at Mom's funeral. The burns on her body were just too bad to let us see. So maybe he wanted to see her again. I wanted to know what it felt like. Those are the bullshit reasons.
Well, then what's the real reasons?
He was fucking selfish.
It's not fair.
Nothing is.
Why?
Shit happens.
But why us?
Who knows, Kate?
We're gonna die out here, aren't we? It's okay. I'm not afraid anymore.
You know, boy, I guess I was never much of a big brother, was I, little man? Huh. Yeah. I never really taught you much of anything. You know. I guess the important stuff, like, you know, I never showed you how to throw a baseball or, you know, how to swim or how to talk to girls. And man, it was ugly watching you, boy. Damn. Yeah. Well, I did try to teach you how to be a criminal, but the problem was you was just never much damn good at it, boy. You're just too goddamn dumb, that's all. That's too goddamn dumb. Yeah, I never even told you a bedtime story, baby brother. Huh. Well, I tell you what, it's better late than never. Here's one for you now. I guess I was probably supposed to have been in school or something like that, but I wasn't as usual. I mean, I was always supposed to have been in school. But as usual, I was out playing in the woods probably, or, you know, off honing my craft, right? I mean, that's what a man's supposed to do. He's supposed to learn his trade. But I guess this one particular, you know, I might not even been in school. I might have already quit. Yeah, I think I had. I think I'd quit. Anyways, I was out in the woods, just playing around. I was walking along and I seen something awful ways, you know, about 100 feet or so. And I couldn't quite make out what it was. So I went out after it. As I got closer and closer and then closer, I saw what it was, huh? I'll never forget that. I mean, some of the bones had been scattered about, you know, by animals and the weather and whatnot. But there's still enough left to tell what it was. Ha 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 ha, hell. There's even a pair of shoes there where the feet once were. Ah, shit. Yeah. I must have just sat there for hours and hours just looking at this thing. I think I was feeling privileged, you know? Privileged to witness the fruits of closure. You know, the finality of it all. The finality of life, the completeness. Anyways, I realized it was late, it was getting dark, so I lit off for the house, and when I got home, Mom and Papa weren't there, and I figured I was gonna be in big old trouble because I was supposed to have been home a long time ago and help Papa with something out in the back end. But he wasn't there. And then Granny told me where they was. They was at the hospital, and who they was with. They was with you, my new baby brother. So I lit out for the hospital, and I got there, and he wasn't even mad at me. That never happened before. I guess he was all excited about you. Always excited about you. Well, I remember looking at you, you know, through that glass, and just kind of looking at you and thinking I was supposed to feel something, but I wasn't. I didn't feel nothing. I didn't feel no excitement, no joy, no love. Everyone else seemed to, but I didn't. You know, I guess I thought it was kind of strange or something, but you was just this queer little thing, you know? You was all new and incomplete. I just witnessed completeness. Yeah. I remember just... I remember seeing your neck, that scorned little neck, and realizing that you just ain't one hand. That's all. Just one hand. And then you grew up, boy. And you followed. And boy, did you ever follow. You was a pain in the ass. All the way through. You know, I mean, God damn it, I know you really never wanted to do the things I was doing. I knew your little old heart wasn't in it, your mama's baby boy. You know, and I just, but you followed, you know, in free will, so you're just as goddamn guilty about this as I am. So that's all. You're just as... Ain't my doing this. Anyways, that's it.
How's the rest of that song go?
I thought you were asleep.
I was. Want me to take over?
Fine.
You look really tired.
Go on. I'm sorry I brought you out here, Kate. I wasn't thinking about you. I just got this stupid idea. I went for it.
But I wanted to come.
I know you did. I'm gonna get off here.
What?
Yeah, just keep going down the creek. And you'll get out of the hills and end up somewhere that you find your way home.
You're gonna leave me here?
I don't want to mess anything else up. I can't go back, Kate.
Well, don't leave yet. Just stay a little while longer.
All right. A little while longer. I'm hungry. Have you seen anything?
No.
What's up?
I just think that we should probably stay in one place for a while.
Is that what we're supposed to do?
Well, it kind of makes a lot of sense.
All right. I'm gonna climb that tree and see if I can get a better look. Here.
Do you see anything?
Nope. We're gonna have to wait.
Do you still have that knife?
Catch.
Gonna be here all day.
I think I'm gonna try to climb up and get a better view. You okay?
You're strong. And you're smart, too. You know, I'd have never taken you for a person to take a man's goddamn boots. You did good, girl. You did. I mean, you did what you had to do. What you doing there, honey? Oh, looking for a little control, are we? Now, we've been here before, ain't we, Sugar?
Don't come any closer.
No? No, you sure? Oh, okay. Yeah. You know, I already asked you once. Could you do it again, huh?
You said stop.
Could you do it again? Could you? Huh? Yeah. I thought you could. That's what you're supposed to do. You're supposed to look after each other, you know? Take care of each other. You did everything just damn near perfect, girl. Except one thing. You forgot to check my brother. You know, this is about damn near all I got left of him.
I'm sorry.
You what?
I'm sorry.
Oh, okay. Well, that makes it all better then, Sugar. Yeah.
Don't touch her. You didn't do anything.
Pretty hair.
Take your hands off of her.
Yes, ma'am. Ah!
You
Tell me something. Why the hell did you leave me out there?
I said I was sorry.
You're sorry? Damn. Still don't answer my question. Why the hell you leave me out there? Answer my damn question!
Because I was scared.
Why? Did you get powerful when you left me?
What?
Oh, hell.
Leave her alone!
Now I know why some people lose hope. They hold on to the wrong stuff. The uglier pieces of the world. I think that's what happened to Dad. He forgot about the beautiful things. The beautiful moments. I believe moments are important. I believe in lots of things.
Which way?
Also, you see, brother, know that one of those tiny things will crack the earth and spread its leaves away and reach towards the mighty sun, and its roots will tunnel towards a raging
to crack these.